Let's make sure everything's going good. I gotta make sure my audio's and stuff. I haven't done emulator stuff in a while, so let's see how this is going. Test 1 2.
Test 1 2.
I think we're golden. Now let's go full screen. See how it looks. How are we looking? It looks good to me. Let's pull up Twitch here. All right, welcome to Christmas time, guys. Most wonderful time of the day. We are here with a throwback. We are playing some Banjo Kazooie tonight on stream. Haven't done a retro stream in a dog's friggin' age. I guess the last one I would have played would have been Zelda. Yeah, Zelda sounds right. Playing on my DualSense. So shouldn't have any disconnection issues. Shouldn't. Emphasis. Oh. No. Let's just jump right in. This is a game I really enjoyed when I was younger. Actually, wait, now the game's frozen. Hold up, guys, hold up. So we got audio, but we don't have video. Why is that? Oh my god. Hold on, guys. I gotta reset because I don't wanna. Let's do this. Let's remove the window. Yes. Options, full screen. Go back to OBS. Add. Window capture, where are we to? Window capture 2. Boom. Well, I can't. What is going on here? Oh my gosh, what is going on with this? Whoa! Let's just try that. We'll see if that works. Okay, are we getting audio? We're getting audio. Sweet. Alright, it might not look perfect, but it's workable. It froze as soon as I used the controller. Why is that? Do heck. Jesus. Properties. Hold on, guys. Technical difficulties. Holy moly. This train wreck. Garbage truck on fire, guys. I'm sorry. Thought I had this figured out. Hold on. Alright, let's delete that. Bear with me, guys. Sorry. Gotta wait 30 seconds, hold on. I really hope this works out. Well, my apologies, guys. You always gotta get the kinks out, right? I thought I had it going. Had it working pretty good, but then suddenly it freezes. Like, it was running good on my end. We were getting audio, but the emulation was frozen on screen. That's never fun. Continue. Open Banjo Kazooie. Options. Full screen. Why is this happening? Hold on. I gotta do a quick Google search, guys. This did not happen when I used to do it on my old computer. Okay, what if I minimize it? See, like, why has my resolution gone off like this? Display settings. Like, why has my resolution gone to that? Thank you. I might have done it. Hold on. Keep changes. It's not working out, man. Window capture. Okay. Let's see if that works. audio. We got audio. Let's give it a try, guys. And if it doesn't cooperate with us, we'll have to kick it to the curb and try a different game. Is it gone? What the fuck is going on with this? I don't know what's going on, guys. Bear with me. Shit show! Why isn't this working tonight? So it works when it's not in full screen. Can I... Options. Graphic settings. Resolution. Save. Save and close. Oh, we may have... I might have fixed it, guys. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Let's get rid of that. Yes. Okay. Back here. Window. I think I just didn't mess with my settings good enough. Hey, yo. Sorry, guys. That's working. Okay. Thank you. Hold on. Why are you over here like that? Holy crap, okay. What even is going on? What the wiggle heck? What in the jumpin' Joe Jesus do I got done here? Now, let's see if this works. Okay. Now it's frozen again. What is going on with this? I don't know what's going on with this. Should I try a different emulator? Anyone out there in Twitch land know a better emulator than Project 64? Try this one.
Watch me.
My apologies again, guys. I should have this figured out beforehand. Uh-huh. Holy mother foes. This just ain't working out for me here this evening, guys. I can figure out here now. It's not looking good. Man, this worked fine on my old computer. It's the first time I've tried it on this one, but still. Alright, options. Let's see. Graphic settings. Configuration. Let's do that. Try this one more time. It freezes every time I go back over to it. It doesn't make sense. Why is it freezing? And then when I switch back, it goes right back to it. What the fudge? Well, you know what? Will this work? We're gonna have to do it this way. If it even works. Is the resolution changed on me again? Hold on, guys. Holy shit. Something I'm doing wrong, man. Let's see if this works, guys. Let's go on adventure. If Tootie thinks she's fairer than me, so far the gist of the story. Let's reset. Just do it over again. Not a big deal. Okay, let's pretend they get the stream started here, guys. Okay. The kinks out over this week. I only spent a half hour at this. Jeez Louise. Alright. Sure is a tiny screen though. Dingpot Dingpot by the bench. Who is the nicest looking wench? Why, it's Grunty any day. She really takes my breath away. Cough. Yes, you're right. I'm rather proud. My looks stand me out from the crowd. Oh, she speaks some rhyme. But there is this girl. What do you mean this cannot be? There's no one prettier than me. Why, it's Tootie, young and small. She's the prettiest girl of all. No, you must be mad. Nicer beauty can not be had? Unfortunately, I think you'll find it's Tootie. She's cute and kind. Well, we'll see about that. Back up to 3 viewers. Thanks for spending Christmas time with me, guys. It was a bit of a rough patch there at the beginning, but we're working through it. When my big lazy brother wakes up, we're going on an adventure. Get up, you old cunt. We're going on an adventure. Wake up. I want to go on an adventure, too. I love how Kazooie just lives in the backpack. If Tootie thinks she's fairer than me, I'll steal her looks, and ugly she'll be. Is that your brother? Where, Mr. Mole? I can't see him. Up there, in the sky. I don't think so. Who is that? Come to me, my little pretty. You'll soon be ugly. What a pity. Whoa. You'll soon need bigger underwear? What? Oh no, she's got her. Somebody. Banjo sleeps through the whole damn thing. Banjo, wake up. Now. Irma Gerd. Listen up, I'm Bottles, the short-sighted mole. I'm Banjo, and here's my buddy Kazooie. What was all that noise about? Where's my sister? Tootie. The ugly witch Gruntilda swooped down out of the sky and grabbed her. Calm down, Geeky. We'll get her back. Where did she go? So you'll probably need some training before you go up there. Press A if you want me to teach you some basic moves, or press B if you think you're already good enough. I'll hit A. We'd like some help, Bottles. What do we do? Explore this area and look out for my molehills. Stand next to them and press B to call me. See you soon. Let's start with the camera controls. They're on the yellow C buttons. Jeez, that's nothing special. Try this then, Beaky. Tap R to move the camera. Hold Hold R to keep the camera behind you. Feathery butt. Alright, you're pretty self-explanatory. Your jump could do with some help. What do moles know about jumping? More than you, press A to jump and hold it to jump higher. Oh, hold it. I was trying to double jump. Jump then press A again for a double jump. Oh, so there's a double jump. That's it. We're ready to move on. Not until you learn this one first. You must stand like this. Hold Z and then, yeah. That's all the jumps. I'm an extra honeycomb piece. Collect six. Oh shit, what'd I do? To increase your energy. Okay, we came from down there. Let's go up here. Banjo, it's time for you to learn the claw swipe attack. Simply press B when standing still or moving slowly. It's a carrot. Pressing B. I'll see if I can find a brawl for you to practice on. Bullseye. One more. Stop rolling. I feel sick. The jump move, isn't it? Try out the rat-a-tat rap by jumping and pressing B. Yeah. I really enjoyed this game when I was a kid. All the basic attacks now. See you around. I'm sticky, tasty, honey energy. My beak barge attack needs the help of old chicken legs. At least I got some leg short stuff. Hold Z, then press B for a powerful beaky break. Jam jars? Thank you. I get them all? Nope. Doom 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 chicka chicka doom. Hey Banjo, I hope you're not afraid of heights. I'm not. Tell me about flying, root muncher. Not yet. Banjo, jump onto a tree and then use the control stick to climb up or down. Thank you for the honey. Tis greatly appreciated. They gonna make me swim or what? Hello, carrot boy. Digga digga ding. One down there, I gotta go grab that. I really hope I can get this figured out so I don't have to play like this every time. Hey, where are you guys going? We're off to whack the witch and rescue Tootie. You haven't learned all the basics yet. She'll kick your butt. She can try, the old hag. The bridge is broken, and I'm not fixing it until you learn all the moves. Come on, Kazooie, let's go and find the ones we haven't done. Heading up here. Ah, you ball sack. Oh yeah, I never mentioned we are, this is a sponsored stream as well. We're sponsored by Ants, Swarm of the Queen. Scan that little QR code down below and download the game and help the channel out. I've also started my extra life. My extra life fundraising. You can head over to my Twitch About page, click the link there, raise the money for the Janeway Children's Hospital. You can also go to my Facebook. I've got a fundraiser set up there. Or you can go right to the Extra Life site and search up my name, Nathan Christmas. How do I get out of this? Yahoo! Look out for me. I'm an extra life. What else do I have left to do? Oh, this thing. Fancy learning to swim underwater? Ooh, sounds difficult. And I'll get my fur all wet. Come on, Banjo. I want to swim. Spill the beans, Specky. Use the control stick to swim on the surface. To swim underwater, press B to dive. Go on, give it a try. That's it. You've learned all the basic moves. Meet me at the top of the spiral mountain, and I'll tell you what to do next. Missing one honeycomb. It's that one, hey. There was one in the air, wasn't there? I know I saw one in the air. Booyah. Up we go. It's nasty. Well done, guys. You're ready to tackle the witch now. We sure are. Show us the way, Bottle Boy. I fixed the bridge so you can cross it and enter Gruntiddle's lair. Thanks, Bottles. Look out for me inside. Good luck. This fine contraption, so I'm told, will make me young and 2D old. Let me go, you fat hag. My brother will come and kick your butt. Rescue you, he will not dare. There's many dangers in my lair. Hurry, Klungo. Fire the switch. I'm tired of being an ugly witch. Yes, mistress. Grunty, power is on. Soon be ready. Banjo, help! My tricks and traps. We'll see who wins. Hey, it's just me, Mr. Jiggy. Now go and find a picture with a piece missing. Bump, bump. Ooh. He's missing. To enter the world shown on the picture, you must fill in the missing spaces with the jigsaw. We've got the first jigsaw piece. Goggle, boy. Great. To fill in the missing spaces on a picture, press A. If you don't want to use any jigsaw pieces, press B to leave. That's it. The picture's complete. And the door to Mumbo's Mountain is open. That was such an easy fit. The others may just test your wit. Is she gonna talk and rhyme the whole time? I don't recall. All signs point to yes. There are three new moves to learn in this world. Thank you. Got all the music notes in here too, eh? Things a bit slippy, huh? I forget what the skulls do.
Yippee, you saved me! Gruntilda has imprisoned 5 of us Jinjos
on each world. Free us all to get a jiggy. Can I walk up this one? Sure can. Bet she's gonna teach me to ground pound. I call this the Beak Buster. Jump into the air and then press Z to send Kazooie slamming hard down to the floor. I don't like the sound of that, Banjo. Get used to it, Nest Girl. You'll be using it a lot. We're the eggs, Kazooie can learn to use us as... ammo. Yeah, huh?
Ten on each world, okay. 10, 105. Womp womp. True to the start area and stand on the exit pad. Okie dokie! Go away. Leave my honeycombs alone. Tell me to live my life. I do what I want. Ikum pokum. Me Mumbo's token. Used for Mumbo magic. Sup Mumbo? Oh, hello. Hold on. Booyah. Boop. Me Mumbo, best shaman in all game. Can help Banjo. And filthy feathered one. Why does everybody give Kazooie a hard time? Mumbo's magic tokens. Hid by witch and find tokens and Mumbo help you. Banjo not got enough tokens for Mumbo magic. Look at sign. Bring more. Yeah, I'll be back, Mumbo. Okay, we gotta get the shooty mission thingy. Ho! The Talon Trot will let Kazooie tackle steep slopes. That should do it. Hold Z and then press the left C button. This is the one I use all the time. Oh! Brum, brum.
Nope.
Booyagasha. Go, buddy, show him fucking. Clever Bear find Conga's gold. The monkey. Uh-huh. Chimpy hungry. Wants orange now. Feed Chimpy. Got it. Oh, Chimpy like Conga's orange. Chimpy help fat bear and bird. What a nice monkey! Bom, bom. Four viewers, welcome chat, guys. Ah, you bastard. Wow. Blah, 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 blah. Time for the buzzard to learn the ancient ways of the egg. I'm listening, Beetle Breath. Hold Z and then press the top C button to shoot an egg out of your mouth. Hey, sounds cool. Anything else? Sure. Press the bottom C button instead, and you can shoot them out from behind. Sheesh. Sounds painful. I wish I'd never asked. Bird Brain can carry 100 eggs in her backpack. Oh, and you can also use the control stick to aim when you are crouching. Exciting, huh? Thank you. You taught me everything? Wowzers. Suck it, monkey.
Erg, per bikanga. Me give prize to bear.
Another puzzle piece, oh my goodness.
I'm gonna see what's this way first.
Oh.
Quam quam. Go. Nothing? Boom, boom, sad shoot. Love this game? Me too, buddy. I haven't played it in a long time. And I had a hankering for something old school, so... I had a bit of technical difficulties at the beginning of the stream, but... we gotta figure it out. Out of the map, right? No, I'm emulating. Hence the technical difficulties. Emulation. That's how I usually do my N64 stuff. So we got notes. No, I gotta go up and get him too. Getting any action for Extra Life yet this year, Chew? Thank you. Right now I'm using Project 64. Doom da doom da doom da doom da doom da doom da doom doom doom. So the 10th one is outside. I didn't get those rings. And 6 music notes. Oh, newborn. Well, congratulations. I didn't know you had a newborn. I know what that's like. Mine are a bit older, but I've been there. It ain't easy, but worth it. Hey, ugly, no bears allowed in Ticker's Tower. Yeah, well. Stop me. I just beat you to pieces. Like, I knocked your eyeballs off your face. Ah, shit. Okay. Ikum pokum. Oh, that's even too much for her, eh? Alright, let's do this. Quick and fast. Balls. Skeddy noodle. I'm gonna assume I gotta come back here. There must be an upgrade. There gotta be. I'll return! Oh, no, I found one of them. Haha. We'll go get that. Ah, you cunnilingus. It's not a bad word. And we'll be back. Okay, that's weird. Guess I gotta come back with that move. Actually, if you know, let me know you joined the team. I'm always there, buddy. I have fun with it. I'm trying to get my hands on one of those one-chip challenges. That would be fun.
It's up there. How do I activate it? Oh, that's where I was, Mumbo Mountain. Gotcha. Anybody else on the team yet? I got a hook up. Guy I know says they ordered them, but I got this, bro. Yeah, if I get one, I'll let you know. I'll even pick one up if you want me to for you. Hello, Shrek.
Hello there, young ones. I'm Bruntilda, Gruntilda's nicer sister. I've crept down here to help you defeat the old hag. It's about time she was taught a lesson. I know all of Grunty's disgusting secrets, and I'll tell you three of them every time you find me. Remember them well, young ones, as they will help you avoid a fiery fate.
Press B if you'd like to hear them. She also washes her hair with baked beans. And she gets her clothes from the trash can. Brushes her rotten teeth with salted slug flavored toothpaste. Okay. This stupid quest, you should stop. Amazing. I looked into a Hot Ones season box. Yeah, that's fucking too much, man. I looked at buying the one chip online, but like, you gotta buy it from Amazon America. They don't ship here anymore. But I think 1 year I looked and it ended up being like $35 for like the one chip, and I'm like, can't be at it. I'd rather just make the donation at that point, right? Woo! Hop! Just have Apollo last dab here. Nice. Yet last year I did a buddy of mine gave me some ghost pepper. No, not ghost pepper. It was Carolina Reaper, like, peanut brittle. And it was terrible. Ugh. Worst pain I've ever... No, I can't say that. But worst spice I ever felt in my life. It hit my stomach like a ton of bricks. Treasure Trove Cove! How do I get in there? Oh, am I here already? Was that not all the pieces or something? Get in there. Do 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 do.
This is Kazooie's shock jump disc. Find me and I'll teach you. Okay. Magic cauldron. Find two the same color to create a shortcut. Why would I want a shortcut in here? Was there a treasure chest down here? My next world is the hardest yet. Right? How do I get in the world? I guess I gotta find that treasure chest? The only game that comes close to this for like music and atmosphere is DK. They're practically the same game, just with a different skin. So there's nothing else in here. Just a cauldron. I did everything I need to it here. Wow, you saying DK isn't reasonable to 100%? I 100%ed DK. That was one of my first N64 streams. That was probably back peak COVID, so like probably 2019. But I dude it. My first couple were pretty hard ones, like 100% DK, 100% did I 100%? I got all the masks in Majora's Mask. I didn't 100% it. How do I go in?
Alright, well, that's all we can do. Let's continue into the next area. Maybe through here. Right? Wasn't easy, but it was fun. I always wanted to beat it. That final boss fight, dude. Holy crap. Okay, cool. There it is. I got there eventually. Yeah, the final boss fight in DK was so good. Ahoy there. This be Treasure Trove Cove. There be two new moves for ye to find. Alright, let's go left first. Hey, this Nipper's beach. You find nothing without Nipper's help. Help us, then, crustacean brain. Grr, cheeky bird need feathers clipping. Oh yeah? Just try it, shellhead. Absolutely, like to be able to change characters without the barrel. You'll reach new heights with my shock jump. Does Kazooie do it? My legs are tired. Don't worry. The turkey does all the work. Simply stand on a shock jump disc, then press and hold A. Down there, Banjo. Oh yeah, I forgot that Kazooie gets like a sniper shot, doesn't he? Shitty. Let's go do this right quick. Okay.
Let's go over here and do this right quick. Little blue guy under there. Oh, that's the way out. God damn it.
Damn yous!
Damn you all to hell. Do that all over again now. Damn it. Let's go this way this time. Come on now. Come on. That's a mine. I think I was getting out of that one alive. See what's over this way. Okay, shit. Now I gotta go up and see this guy again. Not up, but down. Don't just be eggs. Damn it. It's just eggs. Whee!
Did I, Bottles? Thank you, buddy. I didn't realize. Booyah! Oh, shit. The game does that when the controller disconnects. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Didn't realize that. Forgot about that guy. Get up. Get here. What's up, pirate boy? Ahoy there, I'm Captain Blubber, and I lost me treasure when me ship crashed. We'll go find it then, Blubber Guts. Arr, but I can't swim. Can you help an old sea sailor around? Sure, we'll find it for you. Oh, hello. This is your big chance, chicken legs. It's time for you to fly. At last. It's better to be easy, boogers. Or boggles. Just stand on a flying disc and press A. Here's 25 red feathers to help you into the air. See ya. Thanks, Bottles. Going in. Oh my god, I suck at this. Ikum bokum. Thank you. There gotta be a way to get in that side now. That'd be half of me gold. There gotta be another way to get in that side. There she blows. Me treasure, thank ye me hearties. Take this reward. I'm off to spend. Try not to burp in my face as much there, Dingleberry. Womp womp. Oh, calm down. Oh, really? Come on. Ecom Polkom. Pam pam. Dun 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 dun. Oh no, I was gonna thought I was gonna fall off that for a second. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, bum. What's this? Hello, Grunty.
Ooh.
I saw one of those birds. Where is he too? Around a little bit. Oh, thought man's was going down. Stairs. Treasure chest with a puzzle piece over there. You cock-a-doodle shit. Get out of here.
Well, if I'm gonna say it.
Ooh, okay, Okum Pokum. Fuck off, Shark Boy. You're gonna make me have to come back here, and I really don't wanna have to come back here. Sloppy. Hold on, boys. Me leaky, no good for water. Can bear block hole with pebble? Leaky patched up. Now empty water for bear. What a G, Leaky. We gotta do this first. He's got that ESP, yo. Oh, come on. K Come on, man. Come on. Trying to shortcut and cheese my way over there, and it's not working out. Yep. That happened. I mean, everybody deserves to have their hole fixed. If you know what I mean. Take it. Take that however you will. And I believe his exact words is he wanted his hole filled? Or am I just remembering that incorrectly? Slow and steady, Banjo. Don't fall off this freaking cliff. Absolutely. Did he say patched? Okay. I retract my former comments. Oh, is he gonna make it? Oh, he is. Okay, cool. Still trying my bullshit. Focus on the task at hand, Nate. But nice. Bwam bwam. Dun 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 dun. Excusez moi. Okay, let's go over to this guy, I guess. What does that say out there? Ooh, just feathers in there? Not doing it. Not for feathers. Alright, let's go with fly and see how that goes. While getting in the treasure chests? Sure didn't. Alright, I need 19 more. Oh yeah? Is it anything or is it just some bullshit? It says like beware of sharks or some stupid bullshit. Hey furball, you're looking wise, solve my puzzle and win a prize. So I've just gotta spell banjo, right? Banjo Kazooie. B-A-N. Where's J? Bullshit. Well, thanks for saving me the trouble having to go out there. Banjo Kazooie. B-A-N. Okay, up here. Get out of here, fish! Suck it, fish boy! It does seem like something that would be a secret, though. Like, ooh, can you get out there? J.
O. K. A. Z. O. O. I. E. Thumbs killed me. Holy fuck. Go hop. Sure, I'm not missing any music notes in here. GTFO. Alright, what am I missing here? So I'm missing 10 of those, I'm missing 5 of those, I'm missing 2 of those. Okay. Damn. Take a flight. So I didn't even find all the critters yet, did I? No, I'm missing one of them. Water again. Get out of here, Shark Boy.
One, two, three, four. Come on, baby. Six more. Don't screw me here. Follow the clues if you're looking for gold. Okay, good to know, good to know. Ha! You'll never find me now. I beg your pardon? Aha! Thanks, buddy! Doom, boom. Now up to seven, so I need three more. Well, two more, including the one outside of. Or do those count to Gruntilda's? Do you remember how to kill this stupid fish? Or snail? Or crab, that's the word I'm looking for. Shark's gonna get me down there, isn't he? Beak bash? Okay, that's what I was thinking. That was my next try. Jumbo's down there. I guess he's stuck over there. Full health now, right? Let's try and get that friggin' booster. Snipper's Beach, find nothing without Nipper's help. Help us then, crustacean brain. Grr, cheeky bird, need feathers clipping. No, take that. No, no dice there. You eventually get bombs, don't you? Nope. Nope. So there should be one other one other than that. If that is... I gotta find those freaking music notes. Gotta get his face. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot, that was the wrong button to press. Did I already come down those stairs? I'll come back here after I go get that stuff. Oh, you son of a bitch. Nate. Don't.
Nothing in you. Well, that was good, worth checking. Nothing there. Okay. Maybe. Let's go get him. Feeble legs, no match for Nipper's shell armor. Let's try this. Nah, it can't be. Gotta be another way. Oh, Google, my good friend. I have no shame. Rat-a-tap-tap attack when its arm stops swinging. Oh, wrong button. All right, okay, hold on. Okay, we got this time. All right, okay, cool. Got it. Hold on. I'll be right back, Nipper. I gotta get some help. I don't wanna die. Oh no, I'm gonna... Oh my god, I gotta start all over again. Oh my god. I hate my life. Oh my god. I hate my life. I hate my life. Ah! Well, you know what we might do? We're gonna get that little, puzzle piece up there, and, we're gonna call it quits for the night. The brain's not firing on all cylinders anymore. We had a bumpy start, but we got there. What do you mean? Emotes? Thank you.
Bum bum. Bum ba dum bum. Alright, I'm gonna save, but I'm also gonna do a save state. Well, first I'm gonna do a save state. Save and quit. Are you sure? Holy crap, guys. Oh, it's good to be back to retro games, though. Banjo's game ends in my tower. Turn it up, I need full power. I said save and quit. Gotcha. That is the hardest thing to learn. Oh god.
Oonga boonga.
Alright, thanks for spending Christmas time with me, guys. Tonight's stream was sponsored by Ants, Swarm of the Queen. Check it out. Scan the QR code, download the game. Get the level 5 Queen and then rally attack. Helps out the channel tremendously. We only got one person to do it so far. I'd like to get 8. Usually I get around 4, but 8 would be great. We're also raising money for Extra Life 2023. My goal is $1,000. I've gotten halfway there. I usually get around halfway, close to it anyway. Quarter to halfway. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. I'll try and check yours out too when I see you come up. And I'm not busy. It's just hard. But yeah, if you want to donate, head over to my About page on Twitch. There will be a extension there you can click. Brings you right to the donation page. If you're seeing this on Facebook, head over to my Facebook. I've shared a link just earlier today. Or you can go right to Extra Life's webpage and www.extralife.com/NathanChristmas, I'm pretty sure. If not, hit me up and you can send me cash donations if you don't want to do the internet stuff. But yeah, until next time, guys. Thanks for spending Christmas time with me.
Peace.